Buckaroo athletics and Buckaroo off-season are in full swing right now. We've got basketball going on, off-season's rolling, and something that comes to mind that we try to hang our hat on and live by is the concept that those who stay will be champions. And we're not just going to talk about champions and being champions. We put all our stock in what it takes to be a champion. And kind of the thing that we constantly have been talking about and the thing that we look at is the pursuit. And our founding fathers, whenever they laid out the Constitution and talked about things, they understood the importance of teaching and placing in there that we're not guaranteed anything in this world. But we do have a right to pursue it, and that's what we constantly are wanting to do, is pursue excellence. And through off-season, through the daily grind of practices, in whatever sport our kids are participating in, we're going to pursue it, and we're going to demand excellence. Our kids are buying into that concept and are constantly working every day at pursuing what they want. And mediocrity is not it. We're looking for something special, and our kids are going to achieve those things. And we firmly believe that if they do what we ask them to do, and if they buy in and pursue, they will be champions. And that's what we constantly are striving for, and our kids are doing an excellent job. We're proud of them.